gentlemen, our main event tomorrow night here in Paris. 10 three-minute rounds in the heavyweight division. Introducing first, from Paris by way of Douala, Cameroon, here is the former WBF, WBC Silver, and IBF Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, Carlos Takam.
Carlos Takam pesait à 117 kilos et 600 grammes.
Official weight 117.6 kilograms.
Son adversaire va monter sur le ring pour la 13e fois de sa carrière chez les professionnels, Tony Yoka.
And his opponent from Paris, France, he is the 2016 gold medalist and the current reigning European heavyweight champion, La Conquête, Tony Yoka.
Tony Yoka pesait à 113 kilos 900.
Official weight 113.9 kilos.
Sit down. Excuse me.